With Octopath Traveler, you will acquire a total of 8 characters, and during your adventures, you may want to switch out a character or two to create the perfect party. However, it isn't too clear on how to do that, so let's go over how to change your party in Octopath Traveler. Now, you won't be able to change characters until you actually have characters to switch around. This means you'll need to do the Chapter 1 missions to recruit the remaining party members. Once you do that, just head over to a tavern in any of the towns. Look for the building with the mug or Stein sign on it. Head to the tavern and talk to the bartender and select change party. Here you can change up your team, with one small caveat. Whoever you chose as your starting character is your protagonist, which means you cannot switch them out of your party until you complete their story. This means you'll have them in your party for the majority of the game, unless you try to rush their story. And that's it for the video. If you enjoyed what you saw, be sure to like and subscribe. Check back every weekday for another Prima 365, and for more content like this, be sure to head over to primagames.com.